All right, I'm going to do a review on the Roshi Run Camo GPX. I've worn them. They're pretty much the most comfortable shoe I've ever had. Really lightweight. Pretty much just because this is really like cheap fabric. It's really thin, it's like mesh, kind of like a tarp. Reminds me of a tarp, but it's not waterproof. Really light, comfortable. For the money, it's a good shoe. Pretty much like 70 bucks, even though people are paying like 90 or 100 on eBay. So I got these off Finish Line for 70 bucks. Size 13, they fit good, like true to size. So. I really like them. The Tiger GPX Camo Roshi Run. They have the green insole. Real squishy and comfortable. But yeah, I like them. I just don't like, if there's one thing I'd change, is this is so big. It's probably 2 inches in the back, which I don't like that. But. Good firm sides, really light, like I said, and comfortable. Like the speckled laces. I like them.
All this shrimp, nobody to share it with.
Yeah. My next video, I think I'm gonna do buy some Zane Robys. Some pants. I'm trying to get some Kith Mercer pants, joggers. But we'll see what happens there. Alright, subscribe. Got some new gear coming.